películas.
But he's way up there, though.
Look at Hammerhead Shark.
Oh my goodness, I
Now, what's the name of this place we're going to?
Anaconda.
Anaconda.
Oh, I keep
hey.
My Anakista. Don't. That's right. we're actually going to Anakista. And now that's what the Muggles call it. We're going to visit the elves out in Rivendell.
All right.
So, and of course, we're going to take a special elven transport to get there.
This thing right here.
The flying chairs.
It's a good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
Oh, I am.
Are you?
No.
Can we swing it?
Yeah.
No.
There's no swinging involved.
Oh, I see. They're like interspersed.
Yeah.
You think they would add more of the enclosed ones?
No, but if you only have a limited number, it's times you have to stop it.
Right.
And it looks like more people leaving than going.
It's okay. I remember I called ahead and had the riffraff
moved out. Oh, yeah, that's right.
It's windy up there, don't you know?
Wait. Ooh, look at that right there.
Stop complaining.
What?
That little place right there.
Oh.
They've got the little courtyard. And
yeah, that's nice.
That's kind of nice.
Oh, don't tell me they're going to stop it.
Yeah. Well, they're loading those.
You wanted more cabins. We should do this more. They were saying when it's windy, those things swing more.
Really?
Well, you have it. Bigger sail.
I know.
The one you're right next to, the platforms kind of float.
I didn't know elves walked like Egyptians.
You can surf them.
Oh,
yeah.
This is me,
Steve Ackerman.
Hold on.
If you go over and you fall,
I know
first aid kit will not help you.
Hey, if you fall, I know a good doctor. Okay. Be very, very quiet. We're stalking elves.
Well, we can let the little kids pass.
You know what? We should put you and Peggy together. You're absolutely right. We should put you and Peggy.
Yeah, we're gonna spaz.
Go find Peggy.
Let's go spaz.
Take pictures.
Nah, just quick shots, quick video.
Yee-hoo.
So yes, here we are at Old Smoky.
Oh yeah.
Indulging in our next fixed point in time on our journey to drunkenness.
We're gonna walk all the way down the redneck rainbow, tasting 13 different flavors of delicious moonshine from Old Smoky's Moonshine Distillery. It's gonna be one of the best experiences you've ever experienced in your entire life, guys. Hold on tight, because here it comes.
That's pretty epic. I like that.
Yeah.
And you got a Lindsay Lohan. Coca-Cola. And Vicodin, you got a Miley Cyrus. Both of those, you get a Charlie Sheen.
Oh!
Middle age goat. Keep it clean. It makes awesome jello shots. Anything you want to throw a little fruit punch on top of? Awesome. I'm the king of jello shots. Y'all be figuring that out as we go down the redneck rainbow here. But you are going to want to roll camera during my margarita because it's funny as hell. All right, margarita, no tequila. Now, if you're anything like me, that is a wonderful thing.
Yes.
I cannot drink tequila, guys. I have an allergy to it.
I break out in handcuffs every single time.
I wish I was joking, man. The only thing I can really do, cross my fingers and hope for the fuzzy kind. You know what I'm saying? Now, it is 40 fruit. Throw the freezer, nice and slushy, a couple short hours, guys. Salt the rim, shake the jar, and you're instantly transported to Cozumel. Hell, you might even feel like a pirate. We're a mermaid. You guys know why mermaids wear seashells?
No!
They grew out of their bee shells. Do you know a pirate's biggest fear?
No!
A sunken chest and no booty. No!
Oh.
You guys all talking about? I recently inspired a crime wave. Y'all wouldn't believe it, but on my way to work today, I witnessed somebody mugging a midget.
Damn.
Terrible, right?
Damn!
I thought to myself, how could somebody stoop so low?
Oh!
I used to date a midget, guys. I was nuts over it.
Oh, man.
It's like a midget jumps in a row, son. I'm going to make toes like a midget at a urinal. I'm going to. Y'all are two for laughing, man. I ain't
going to
be alone. I'll be
here in charge. Yep. Yeah. 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 I'm keeping that one.
Yeah, we're going to keep that one.
I'm keeping that one.
So Jackpot's coming up.
Oh, yeah.
Are we burning it? Most certainly not the least is our mountain javas. Now 2 to 3 more of this jar go out that door than anything
yeah.
else in this door because it tastes amazing. It's like old Smokey Starbucks got together and made a baby, son. A little mountain. This bad boy popped out. It's got all you need to get your day going right because 5 o'clock comes twice a day. There's an a.m. and there's a p.m. and if you got a Keurig, you can kick it the hell out. If you got a French press, just push it out the door. The hell with that Mr. Coffee. You don't need it anymore. It's got vitamin A for alcohol. It's got vitamin C for coffee. It's got vitamin D because after a jar, somebody's getting the D. And it's got vitamin B12.
Amen!
No, you got B21. Sorry, I'm dyslexic. Sometimes I get my nerds mixed up, all right? But it's made real coffee and tastes like real coffee. One of my favorite things to do with the guys is add it to our blue flame, which we are sold out of. It's 128 proof, but it makes a Caitlyn Jenner. It looks girly, but it tastes manly. Right? As much as I enjoy putting on, I'm gonna come through and give you all a gratuitous high five because that's 2 pies for 1 pie and the best damn show in Gatlin Murray!
Yeah!
You're on the next show. Y'all gonna get a high five.
Woo! All right, Rick. You ready to go? I'm ready to go.
Damn right. I came all the way out of here just so I can get up on this nighttime mountain coaster action.
And here's the man that's going to put us on it right here. Yeah, we're ready to rock and roll, baby.
All right, let me get some tickets.
Got one.
Drop in.
Okay.
You weren't thinking at all.
Do you want to sit in the front or the back?
Sit in the back.
One for one for me. Get to the back. Okay. Go first, one
to the back. Okay.
All right, guys, the speaker's going to tell you how it works. I'll be right back with you in just a minute and send you off.
Welcome to Galliford Mountain Coaster. By purchasing your ticket, you are accepting all liabilities and risks pertaining to riding the ride. Place both hands on the handles and push forward to go. Hold back to slow down or stop. For your safety and the safety of others, do not stop on the track. Do not stop on the track. Maintain a safe distance between you and the sled in front of you. When ride attendants tell you to proceed, push forward towards the conveyor.
So, James, all you have to do is not hold on to your handlebars. I mean, your little brake.
Right.
I mean, hold on to it because you got to have something to hold on to.
Right. Just don't pull back.
Don't pull back. I will be right behind you, and if I catch up to you, I am kicking your ass.
That's some big talk there, Hotshot.
If I catch you,
three more behind you, James, let me do that.
I am kicking your ass.
Maybe I should have gotten in the back instead of the front.
You should have gotten in the back.
Well, good good luck on catching me, sucker.
You better ride like you mean it.
That's what I'm saying.
Hey, you remember that time you're running
bring it.
Cops?
Yeah.
Ride like that.
All right, thumbs up if you understand how everything works. Press all the way forward. And let go.
Bring it! Woohoo! This is the mountain coaster at night. This is Saturday, the 30th, December, 2017. In case I don't survive this adventure. Oh yeah.
Absolutely no smoking or the use of any tobacco products while on the ride. For your safety, avoid going slow or stopping on the track. Do not stop on the track.
My question is, who the hell's gonna be smoking on this shit? Going into the dark.
Secure all loose articles. Gallenberg Mountain Coaster is not responsible for any lost articles.
We will not be able to retrieve any items.
This is awesome. And cold as hell. That was a beautiful adventure.
I did. I have some coal in my pocket for you.
Oh.
Yes, you have coal in my pocket and get it though. Rummage around till you find it.
Oh my gosh. All right, you can let go.
Okay.
And you can step out to the right.
Okay.
Oh, that was awesome.
That was great, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That was all right. That was good. That was amazing. Let's see them when they come in.
Yeah.
They're gonna be a little slower.
Oh yeah, oh wait, there's Cindy, that's right there. She's So did you break at all?
Not till the end.
Yeah, not till the end either for me. I'm sure Cindy laid on her brakes the whole time.
It was a little thrilling around some of those S curves there. It was like, woo! Little question there about holding on or not. There's V. Woo!
You know what? That was a bit intense.
Yeah, it was.
I was like, maybe I should slow down. No. It's too late now! At some point I said, okay, I can't slow.
Snow, baby.
You hit that wall.
Yeah,
hard.
I hit that wall.
Oh my God.
And then I said, okay. And then when I saw you were going just slow enough and you were swinging wide, I said, boom, in the him. I said, I owe both of you motherfuckers. Kissed my entire ass and took off. Fuck all of you. And I'm like, didn't give a shit. Did not give a shit. And some guy said, hey, no fuck. I said, all right, cool.
I would recommend being heavier on the morning lunch than the evening, but what? Seriously?
Yep.
That didn't fall.
No.
Nope. Wow.
Holy crap.
You need to hurry. Oh, you're getting it now?
Son, I think he's not playing the game. I think the game's playing him right now.
Because he's not playing.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry, I've been 3 sixes, you've been 4 sixes.
Yeah.
4 sixes.
Everyone else was